don't think anyone's even watching this. I tried, at least. Working pretty good.
Boston, Massachusetts is our site. Hi, everybody. We get set for hockey action tonight between the Bruins and the Penguins. The Bruins' efforts on the ice sometimes are a bit shocking. They're a very aggressive team.
Well, you know who likes it? Their PK unit. You want ice time? Be a penalty killer on this team.
Rask is angry.
The Bruins, the 2011 Stanley Cup winner. It was their sixth overall in franchise history and their first since 1972.
Offsides, a whistle and a draw come.
Derp.
James Neal made a lot of people sit up and take notice when he broke the Dallas Stars franchise record for goals by a rookie, scoring 24.
Seidenberg up the middle on that pass, looking for an offensive chance. That had a chance to go home. Good pad effort. Puck loose, picks it up. Put the body right in front of that shot. Credit him with a real good block. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Letang. To Letang. Penalty coming.
Nice trip.
The Bruins PK unit will have to fight this off, too, for tripping. That's an interesting penalty worthy of debate. We won't do it here, but I bet they will on NHL tonight. Bruins first PK of the game. Their unit coming out on the ice. Seidenberg. Poke check. Good job to control that puck. They hold it in the zone. Finds a loose puck, holds it in. Great save. Shot off the rebound. What a play with that glove.
Oh, come on.
Nice save. Shot. Right clear. He's got the puck. Wrists it. Uses the blocker. That puck along that blue line, he finds a handle. Here's a chance for a D change. They're coming over the boards. Puck dumped into the offensive zone. And they'll head for the line change as they get that one deep into the zone to Crosby. Carries that one up through center. Watch out here. Got that puck in close. Goaltender there to knock it away. Needs to clear. Bergeron stick on the puck and move that one out of the zone just in time. That will alleviate the pressure. Wide shot on that one. Moves that out of the front. Pittsburgh's ability to have an effective forecheck, aggressively so, showing up early in this one. Boston's now back at full strength. Got it on the stick.
Oh, my.
Has that puck at the point. Oh, there's a shot in goal scoring area. Tipped that one, but just wide of the net on the deflection. Oh, he missed the net. To Bergeron. Here they come. 2-on-1 opportunity. Neal to Crosby. To Chara. Knocks that puck off the stick. Orpik. Good play to hold that in the zone. Nice shot at open ice, and that'll take care of controlling that puck. To Kelly. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Blocker save. And that puck's got a new home. That went out of here.
Oh, Char went flying.
To that save.
And when you come to Boston to do a game, it is always electric. You get to see one of the original six teams, the Bruins.
Nice effort right there, Bill. There's a goaltender. Right place, right time.
And Gary, this goaltender seems to have 100 ways to stop pucks. That was just one of them.
Nope.
Off the pad. Well, that was a scoring opportunity, but that one wide.
No, his direction finder was off.
To Adams. 2-on-2 the other way. Needs to get rid of it to Krejci. The Penguins on the touch-up. That'll be icing. Krejci's chance on the rebound. That's one where he's got the goaltender moving a little bit, but he wasn't able to put it back as a shot on goal.
Stream going well.
Ferentz. To Lucic. Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. Snap that one. Kick save and a good scoring opportunity. Up the wing. McQuaid pokes it away. Dupuis. That's how you clear the zone. Long pass. Wrist shot on net. Shot.
What the hell?
To knock that puck away to Thornton. Good defensive play to break it up. He'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. The Bruins offense easily summed up. Carry it into the slot. Let her go. Big wrist shot. Jeffrey. Tremendous hit along the boards. That puck is free, and that carrier's down. Got the stick in, knocks it away. Controls at the point.
Damn.
We've completed a period of play. After one, no score. This has been a game where everybody's had something to cheer about. This has been a really fine game to watch.
You know what? All of the players were on board when the game started, and they put together a real entertaining tilt to date.
Brass effort in net tonight with saves like this. That's one of the reasons they're still in this game. Period number two. Wrist shot. Score!
What?
Defensive effort in this game's been outstanding. That's why that's the first goal we've seen. Bergeron's snapshot. It's a good one, and it's a goal.
And Gary, a big thank you from the goal scorer goes out to the assist guy. What a pass. Nice.
It's a weak goal.
Orpik. Tremendous effort on the save made. Shooter and a big time chance. Into the neutral zone. Marchand. To Bergeron. He picked up a pivotal goal in this period. It has given that team the one goal lead. Picks it up. Quick shot. Chance save. Neal. Good play with a stick. And that will be whistled on the icing. Fleury saves, comes on a scoring chance. That's a nice wrist shot right there, and it came in a hurry. But he was ready. Good positioning, Bill. Under 5 minutes gone in the second. Bergeron's goal has given him a one-up. Seidenberg. Quick opportunity. Misses that wide. Handles that puck down deep. Quick shot. Marchand. Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. To Kunitz. Two on two the other way. Takes the shot. Nice save with a glove. I think he thought he was going to score on that one. We're going to take a look at some great defensive play in net. An odd man rush denied. Boy, that's all you can ask for your goaltender.
Well, what the?
Engelin. Wants to move it. Picks it up. Off to the side of the net. Not a very good angle. And on a breakaway. Good defensive effort on a breakaway. Broken up by the poke check. Breaks that one up. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. Dupaye. Giving credit for a block. I don't think he even saw that one. Snap that one on net. Oh, mercy! A tremendous glove save. Nice work. He's got it on the stick. To Letang. That one covered some ground all the way up to the neutral zone. Johnson. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. He needs to move this to Dan Grady. Great positioning by the goaltender. One-timer denied. Shoots.
What the...
Puts the glove on that one, and that will be a save for him. Big-time wrist shot.
Charge is raining death.
To Thornton. Look at the offensive opportunity. 3-on-1. Nice play in the odd man. If anybody can get anything done here, as we're running out of time in the second period. There's a wrist shot. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. Glove save on a real good scoring chance. Martin. Shoots. Over to the penalty box. Referee on the delayed call. McQuaid's penalty. Roughing. 2 minutes.
Oh, well, he pretty well earned this roughing penalty, Gary. He was trying to welcome the guy to the pain train.
And the second period comes to an end. A 1-0 lead after two. Sometimes in the hockey games, Bill, you got to stand up and answer. So far, that hasn't happened yet.
Yeah, I'm not sure how long this can go on. I mean, you can't play a game when you're on the receiving end of all of these hits.
And here's the early goal that made the difference in this game.
I think this is the first time I was ever... not winning against Mike so far. Man, I had 16 shots. He's 8.
Pittsburgh's a man up to start the period.
shot.
Nice save with the pad. He'll move it himself.
Pause. Of a bitch.
Seidenberg. Breakaway chance. Defenders right at his back. Another power play opportunity here as they regroup. To Crosby.
It's a great power play I have here.
Carries that up the wing. 2-on-2 on the rush. Has the loose puck. Good effort with a stick that time. Just reached out and poked it away. He won't get that one through as that hits the player and it's blocked. He's got it in the slot. That's a good angle shot. Nice save with a pad. To Chara. Offside.
All right, let's get serious. Here we go.
Asshole.
This could inspire right there, Bill, with a purpose.
Oh, I believe so. I think he was trying to deliver a little pick-me-up because his guys have been really flat.
Letang to Crosby. Snaps it. Opportunity denied. Scoring chance off the rebound. Nice work by the penalty killers. Malkin to Letang. The Bruins back at full strength. Well, he wants to pass this to Marchand. Makes the save, and it's a good one. To Malkin. Two players coming together. There's a shot against the boards. Paille to Marchand. Offensive rush, 3-on-2. Chance.
Why is Malkin still on my D?
Point. Wrist shot on. Take advantage of the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. Up the gut to Kennedy. Big shot. Oh, what a save. Want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. And away he goes. Has the puck after knocking it down. Good chance. In tight. Got it. Loose puck, he's got it. Not going to get a shot off on that one as it ends up being blocked unintentionally to Kelly. Breaks that up with a good poke check. Fleury's freezing of the puck will give us a face-off now. Chara's offensive performance tonight, body-wise. Oh, boy, has he put some hits on. Watch this.
Check out these replays. I mean, he has rocked the world and rocked bodies in this tilt.
Under 9 minutes gone by here in the third. The Bruins lead 1-0. Gains control. There's a shot that's fired. Good work. He got that stick on the puck. To Adams. Chara's body finding its way back in the game.
Gary's been kind of quiet, but everybody is awake now.
Great reflex. Scores!
Yes!
Right when they needed it, we've got a tie game. Adams' chance came in that low slot area. Don't pass those up, and he didn't.
Low glove side. I mean, that's an area that every goalie tries to protect here, but this guy blew it.
The Penguins' offense has gotten it done. Now we're going to have a finish.
It's going to be an awesome finish. The way this game has been played, it's going to be excellence right to the end.
That puck's going to be moved by the winger after he tied him up in the draw. Johnson takes that one up the wing. Thornton. Good use of the stick right there to knock it away. He's got it out deep. Plus save. Break pass. Front of the net. Stick save on a tip shot. Redirected. Puck on his stick. Up the middle he comes. On the charge. 3-on-2. Boychuk. There's a nice play to slow down the offense. shot. Snatched that one. Nice glove save. You get a face-off here on the offside. Scoring chances, they don't come that often. He's wondering how in the opportunity he had, he could not drive one home. An outstanding save against him.
Well, let's just call this goaltender the problem solver, because the turnover created one. He solved it.
Bergeron's been excellent on the draw as he steps in. Orpik to Letang. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. There's the shot. The Penguins skaters are doing a heck of a job carrying that puck into the slot and getting good chances.
It's really confusing because if you're keeping teams to the outside, you're not supposed to be giving them scoring chances. Nothing's going right defensively for these guys.
I need to stop doing that.
In the slot. Shot save. Third period almost over, waiting on the horn to Sagan. Seidenberg thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke. Needs to get rid of this puck. Loose puck, and he's got it.
Sutter's losing his helmet, his stick.
Connects on that one up the middle. Into the zone. They got a two-on-one. Letang to Malkin. Wrist shot. Save. Good work with a stick. Sagan. Still has it in the offensive end. Huge collision takes place. What a shot. To Malkin. What a heavy chance. We've got to have a look.
There we go. Overtime again.
For three periods. Now we'll play overtime until somebody finds a game winner. Adams' goal is the one that tied this game, and we head into the intermission.
How this goes.
Bergeron's face-off percentage tonight high, gets another chance. There's the face-off for OT. Let's see if we can find a hero here.
Just killed Crosby. Good job.
Right on the money from the wing to Bergeron. Oh, he wristed that one. Bruins scorers are finding a way to get that puck into the slot.
Oh, damn!
Game winner. That's the overtime finish. That's it. Pittsburgh's offense, it just wasn't there in the overtime.
Well, I love the fact that games go into overtime. Who wants to see a tie? Not me.
Damn.
Here's an opportunity to review some of the big plays in this game. Appreciate your company. I'm Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement. We'll see you next time.
Well, that was fun. Do now. Just me and my crew, 'cause all we wanna do is